What is going on, guys? Green Heart here, bringing you an episode of CSGO. And today we're going to be exposing. We're going to be seeing a hacker in my game. Like, he says that he's a smurf. I don't know if you see, but, he's hacking. Like, there's no way. Like, I know I'm not the best. I'm MG1, but, and I'm doing really bad, but look at that. 21 and 0. Like, what? What? Like, that's not normal. Oh, like, I just sucked there. But he turned on me and instantly headshotted. Like, holy crap. He has aim assist and walls. Because I'm going to still record. But you guys are probably going to see, like, he pre-fires us. Like, there's, like, it's nothing. Like, I don't know if you guys saw a bit, but when he was, going through long, he like pre-fired the guy in cars in the corner and then turned on me instantly headshot. So yeah, so I'm just gonna tell my like teammates that I'm recording. So hold on, guys, I'm recording. I started recording already. Yeah, so There's actually no way that this guy's not hacking. 23 and 0. 23 and 0 deaths. Like, there's no way. Like, oh my god. And he's saying is banned for kick player AFK. Sorry. He's saying that he's a smurf. There's no way he's a smurf. That's bull crap.
It's better to get 16-0'd than like 16-3'd or something.
Yeah. So it's honestly, this is like so boring. What?
What?
I just heard myself. That's annoying. Oh, see, like, I just screwed up there, but...
Yeah.
There's no way. Like, this guy pre-fires. I wish, like, you could spectate on the person. Holy crap. There's no way this guy is 25-0 in a competitive match. Look, watch. He's gonna die. Purple's gonna die. Watch, that wasn't the guy. No, Mickey Rats, the hacker. He is going to get rectarooned. Look, he's about to get a double piece. Watch. Oh, he died! Dude, he turned off his hacks. There's no way. He turned it off finally to say that he wasn't hacking. Because he was pre-firing everyone. Like, I don't know about you guys, but... like... Just what, like, how is it even possible? Like, no. 25, sorry.
Kick me. Please.
Okay.
Please kick me.
Like, I'm about to die because... Yeah, whoa, okay, that's my fault. I wasn't actually looking, but... Like, I'm not doing good right now because, like, I'm just so mad and upset that this guy's actually hacking. Like, I've played versus 2 or 3 other hackers, but they actually got either banned right there, kicked out... because their teammates were even noticed that they're hacking, but I think these guys are queued, that's why. Yeah, exactly, yeah, he's gonna have a nice ban, alright. Like, there's no way! Like, he saw him, but... at that time... I'm just gonna keep on recording. I'm gonna keep recording, and then after... I hope this guy gets banned. I hope this guy gets banned, because no one deserves to play with him.
Watch him.
I'm gonna go long, I'm gonna try to snipe him. But the thing is that he has walls, so it doesn't affect him. I'm just gonna turn around because they throw a shit ton of flashes. Oh my god, I killed him. Bruh. 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 There is no way. He had to turn it off because it's like impossible to kill him. Unless he just turned off his... I'm just testing smokes, by the way. Unless he turned off his, wall hacks. Cat! Oh shit, it scared me! I didn't expect him to peek me! Damn it. Oh no, please. They're both long. Oh, I lied. Oh my god.
Please kick me. Please don't kick me.
No, kick me too, man. Like, actually no, don't kick me. I'm recording right now, so I want to record this hacker.
Thank you. Thank you so much. And then just surrender. What is wrong with you?
Who voted no? Whoever voted no, we gotta kick that person now.
No, are you stupid?
Yeah, he just pre-fired me without even knowing when I was here.
I can't kick any more people, else I'll get a heavy cooldown.
There's no way!
No, you won't.
His accuracy is so good, and we were far, and he had an AK too.
Get cancer.
Alright, we'll just kick you, Tiger.
Okay, yeah, let's kick him. Why bubbles? What did bubbles do? Oh no, that's the guy. I'm dumb.
Yeah, we'll surrender now.
Like, this is actually... This is so stupid. Like, I don't even understand. Wait, I want to get more footage of him recording. I'm recording. Don't kick me yet. Oh, never mind. Oh, shit. Oh, well. So, yeah, guys, that's Hacker right there. Even though he was saying he's a Smurf, like, that's bull crap. And, guys, yes, I know, like, I suck at this game, okay? Don't judge me. I have 63 competitive match wins. MG1, I got D-ranked, like, 3 times. I can't pass MG. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed Hacker Galore, like the video, subscribe if you want to see more videos in general, and comment down if you actually think that this guy was hacking, because personally, I think he was hacking. Everyone in my game thought he was hacking, like all of our team, because it was like he was pre-firing us. He like almost got headshots for days. His accuracy was on point every shot, even though he says he was a Smurf. Like, that's like, he would pre-fire us. He knew where we were. That's the thing. He knew exactly where we were. That's a bit of bullcrap. Like, good people know, like, okay, there's gonna be maybe someone there, but we were in places that are like so stupid to go, like no one would look there. And I find he had hacks, like he could see through walls and stuff. But if you guys have different opinions, write them in the description. So I'll see you next video. Peace.